story of Talon is long, long ago, dragons were hunted to near extinction by the Order of St. George, who believed them to be evil and demons and, you know, wanting to take over the world. And to survive, the dragons realized that they had to hide themselves, so they learned how to become human, how to shift into human, and they kind of vanished into humanity. Fast forward to the modern world, the Order of St. George is still around, but they're now more a militaristic order. And the war between them is still going on, but in the middle is this young dragon named Ember, who is just starting to begin her assimilation into human society, and she wants to, you know, see what it's like out there. It's the first time she's experienced the world. She wants to see what it's like and to live the teen experience. But she also meets a rogue dragon, and she meets a young soldier who has been sent after her by the Order of St. George. It has a lot of, you know, dragon adventure and, you know, dragons fighting dragon slayers, and I hope it's just a lot of fun. But it also speaks to kind of a deeper level of, you know, blind prejudice and why people, you know, look down on different people, and I just kind of want readers to kind of think about that as well.